Oh my god!
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? What's up, folks? What's up, folks? I just came up here and get a little laugh on camera. If y'all in the building, send me, you say hell yeah. Yeah. And you say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah. Well, that's almost Sunday. Say hallelujah. Thank God in the morning. Come on, I'll talk to you now. I gotta talk about family real quick. All right, y'all stay blessed. I gotta talk about family real quick. I ain't come up here to talk long. I came up here to a little clean set. I'm trying to take cursing out of my life. You know, it's kind of hard, ain't it? Especially if you black and you work amongst people. You dig that? You know how that is. You know, instead of cursing, like you said earlier, dang, you dang mother sucker. We go back to the old school. Jive turkey. And then this jive sucker. What's up, man? Any of y'all got family? Some family members not doing too cool, right? You know, you still love them, though, right? You know, you still go visit them. Like, I got a brother in D.C., so I go down there to visit him, you know, and he's not doing as good as, you know, big brother. You know, I've been in movies, you know, I'm getting mine. But he ain't doing that good. But he got a little roach problem, you know?
Can't do that.
No, I can't do that either.
Yeah, we in the same boat.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, you got the roaches. Man, they play you, the hoop. They play you. So I go to my baby brother's house, and you know, it's all good. He glad to see me. What's up, King? What's up, big bro? I'm like, what's up, man? Love you, man. Good to see you. And he's like, what's happening? So he brings me in the house. He tried to tell me what's going on. Started talking about the little children and whatnot. You know how we do when we ain't seen family in a while, right? So he comes over, and he's like, yeah, have a seat, man. So I sit down. You know how you come to somebody's house, and you ain't been there in a minute, or you haven't been in that particular home. You get to looking around at the little exterior. You dig what I'm saying? The interior. You checking it out. I noticed he had a little leather couch, decent, you know, had little rips on it, you know, a little duct tape, but it was cool. And then I looked at the TV, and I seen a little roach crawl past, you know, and I'm like, whoa, you know, I just seen the roach, you know, that was the first one, you know, and once you see one roach, you know there's more, you know there's more. So the roach crawled past, so I just wanted to acknowledge him that I seen what I seen, you know, and I was like, you know, I just seen the roach, and he's like, try to blow it off, oh, go ahead with it, man, go ahead with it, man. You want something to drink? I was like, yeah, sure, but what about that? He's like, go ahead with that, man. So he go in the kitchen, he go grab a cup of cold beers. He's like, you still like that beer, man? I was like, yeah, he grab a beer, that sound good. He said, you want to check out the game? We check out the game, man. He go and get a cold beer, he come back, it's open. I'm like, yo, man, you know, what the hell? You know what I'm saying? You know, I could open my own. You know, it's a bottle open, you know. He's like, no, man, come on, man. What he says, so I just didn't want nothing crawling, you know. He's like, who is? I play it like that, man. You want some snacks, man? I was like, I don't know about snacks. I'm like, no, I know you like the raisins. You like the raisins, you know what I'm saying? I know you like the raisins. He go get a bowl of raisins and bring it to me. I'm like, oh, no, oh, no. That's too close to what I done seen in the I'm not me doing raisins, you know what I'm saying? So my brother sitting up there chilling, he said, I'll be right back. I gotta run to the bathroom. And you know, like any other person, I ain't different than nobody else, even if it's my family. Once you see one and you don't have none, you get a little nervous, don't you? So I started looking around. I looking around in the surface, you know, and your eyes is like a camera after that. You know, it starts zooming in on stuff you don't really see. So I look in the corner of the couch and I can see little baby roaches. And I'm like, you know, starting to feel a little uncomfortable. You know, and you start seeing stuff. So, you know, you start. He walk back in, you all right? I'm okay. You want something to eat, man? You say, no, I don't want nothing to eat. I told you that. What the heck you got going in here, man? But I told him, you got to get you some raid off up in here, brother. You know, set the bomb off, rich. I got family, man. I love